feel for the heartstrings and the hearts. People were extremely generous, very empathetic, and proving that time again. But on the other hand,